Hey guys, for Complex News, I'm Natasha Martinez, and your dreams of settling on Mars are one step closer to becoming a reality. In the latest issue of Science magazine, researchers confirmed the discovery of easily accessible water in the form of ice located beneath the planet's surface. While scientists have known about water on Mars for years, the difference in this report is scientists have found that the ice water is relatively pure. USGS planetary geologist Colin Dundas, who was part of the discovery, tells Science magazine, "At these locations, it's quite a thick ice sheet of rather clean ice. There's certainly some amount of dust and debris in it, and there can be small amounts of salts or other things as well, but what we're seeing at the scarps are predominantly ice." According to the article, the size and purity of the ice sheets can be beneficial to future missions to Mars. The water can be mined for drinking, growing crops for long-term visits, and can be combined with carbon dioxide to create oxygen or rocket fuel. After analyzing images captured by a camera aboard NASA's Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter, Dundas and his team noticed areas of eroded topsoil that exposed vast deposits of ice that were more than 300 feet deep and 6 to 3 feet underground, meaning that the frozen water could be easily mineable. However, even though the director of the Center for Space Resources is saying that this ice water could be used as resources for human missions, don't pack your bags just yet. There is one major problem. All 8 sites that are suspected of having clean water ice are located about 55 degrees north or south of Mars' equator, where temperatures are incredibly low. In the past, missions' landing sites were within 30 degrees of the equator. The closer to the equator, the further the ice is in the ground, making it harder to access. So let's hold off on the space travel for now, but in the meantime, we can revisit Ridley Scott's 2015 The Martian and take cues from Matt Damon on how to survive when it comes to travel to Mars. That's your news for now. For more on this and the rest of today's story, subscribe to Complex on YouTube. For Complex News, I'm Natasha Martinez.